change my dressing room. You do it so nicely.
Sit down. You look as if you're wearing a turban. Someone came to the kitchen door yesterday and asked what nationality you were. Maybe he'll go. Only he was kind of for that to go. You're not going to go and play with friends again, are you, while I'm there?
No, Mama. That was just a moment of crazy despair when I lost control of myself. It won't happen again. You have magic in your hands. I remember a long time ago, when I was little, when you were working at the State Theatre. There was a fight in the courtyard of our block, and a washerwoman was badly knocked out. Do you remember? When they picked her up, she was unconscious. You kept visiting her, you took her medicine, you even bathed the children in her washtub. Surely you remember her?
No.
There were two ballet dancers living in the same block. You used to have coffee with them.
I remember that.
They were terribly religious. These past few days, I've loved you as tenderly and wholeheartedly as I did when I was a child. But why has this man come between us?
Constantine, you don't understand him. He's someone of the highest integrity.
But when they told him I would duel him, his integrity didn't hinder his cowardice. He's leaving, ignominiously fleeing.
Nonsense. I'm taking him away. You can't be pleased by our relationship, of course. You're perfectly intelligent. And I must insist that you respect my freedom.
Oh, I do respect your freedom, but you must allow me to be free too. You must allow me my own opinion of this man. While we are here on the point of quarrelling over him, he sits in the garden or the drawing room somewhere laughing at us, educating Nina, trying to convince her once and for all that he's a genius.
You take pleasure in being disagreeable to me. But that man is someone who I have great respect for. And I insist that you do not speak ill of him in my presence.
But I don't have great respect for him. You want me to think he's a genius too. But I'm sorry, I cannot tell a lie. His work nauseates me.
That's jealousy. People with no talent take to running down people with real talent. You must be a great comfort.
Real talent. I've got more talent than a lot of you when it comes to that. You and your dull, plodding friends have got a stranglehold on art. And the only things you consider real and legitimate are the ones you do yourselves. Well, I don't acknowledge any of you. I don't acknowledge you. I don't acknowledge him.
And what are you? A decadent?
Oh, go off to your nice little theatre and act in your miserable, mediocre plays.
I've never acted in plays like that in my life! You couldn't write so much as a miserable farce, you parasite! Your entity! Forgive me. Forgive your wicked mother. Forgive your unhappy mother.
Oh, if only you knew. I've lost everything. I can't write. Nina doesn't love me. All my hopes have foundered.
Don't despair. Everything will be okay. I'm taking him away. She'll go back to loving you. Enough. We're friends again.
Yes.
And you'll be friends with him too. No more jewels.